Spend money on a good PI, you get results.
What the hell?
Yeah. Apparently Megan has become some kind of hacker for hire. She breaks into websites, she steals information. She sells it to interested buyers.
Wow.
Hmm. And look who brought her into it.
She's working with that nut job?
Apparently. You know, Ned Fonce has been after me for years.